I think it's quite nice, but in all honesty, I do think people should just leave them to get on with their lives. If you've been unwell, it's you know, all right, they're ass people of state, but if she's not well, then that's their business. So I do think that even that photo in the paper, they've got nothing else to write about, you know. So yeah, it's nice to see her. I'm glad she's in good health. Hopefully everything is well, but I think, you know, just leave them alone, things like that. They come out and they show their worth, don't they, when they need to, and that's it.
I think some people won't, but those are the people, in my opinion, that think the most important thing in the newspaper is a photograph, and it's much more important than the war in Ukraine or Palestine, and so I feel a bit sorry for them, really, because I think they're looking at the wrong thing.
No, I think she really just had some medical issue and they don't want to address it. I think she's allowed her privacy just like everybody else. Hopefully she's okay, but I think that people like to make a lot of stuff out of nothing. So I just hope that she's well and that everybody in the family's well.
Well, as an American, we aren't as invested in it. However, I think it's unfortunate that sometimes things get blown out of proportion. I think they have a very hard job, and I would not want that job myself. So, you know, kudos to them for doing the best that they can and being human.